This huge Keokuk geode was collected from a tributary to the Des Moines River. Little gimme crystals inside. There's the other half. There's some calcite coating on the quartz down there. Weighs 63 pounds, foot and a half across. A lot of deep hollow chambers in this one.